Guys, greetings to you all. I'm your girl Angel Money on Tinstel. First of all, I want to thank those people who subscribed our YouTube channel, Tinstel 256. Those people have liked, followed us on our Instagram, liked our Facebook page. You have done so great to me. And those people have not yet subscribed or liked or followed us. It's a high time to do so. Today, Tech Islam and the students of Makerere University have come together to clean the slums of Namwongo. This is how it went. I'm Angel Money and you?
Apophia. Yeah.
Okay. Why are you here?
So my friends put up a poster about Tajdid Islam and outreach that was happening, and I had to come.
You had to come.
Yeah.
So what do you do?
Me, I'm a student of social work and social sciences in my third year now.
So you are happy, eh? To have visa?
Yeah, I was actually supposed to come in the first outreach, but I couldn't come. I got some problems. But I'm happy to be here today.
Okay, have a nice day.
I'm Aisha.
Okay, what do you do mostly?
What I do mostly? Like, I'm a student, but I love to give back to the communities. I love to create awareness. I love to engage with people because we are one. Because if I see a problem, I'll try to find a solution to it. As today, we saw a like last time we visited Tajdid Islam, we walked around the area, but the sanitation wasn't pleasing at all. So today, as students, we organized a day to come back, at least to clean up the area, make awareness, make people understand they should live in clean environments.
You're not facing any challenge to have this cleaning?
I don't face any challenge because it's everyday life. Only that the place is very dirty and we have to create an impact to people, make them understand they should live in a clean environment. Maybe they don't, maybe they dump, just things like that. But I think if at all today we are here, we are going to teach them how to be in a safe environment, which is clean and which is protecting the environment.
I'm Ashameda Bridget. I'm still a student, you can see I'm a social work student, so I'm open to anything to do with the community.
Why are you here?
Well, we are here to clean the Namwongo slum, so we are doing our best to make sure that we don't leave it the same way we found it. The work has just started, so I'm hoping for challenges to come, so I can't say that they are not, so far so good, no challenges yet. Youths out there, use the opportunity, you're still energetic, and get into the community. There is a lot to do, so use your chance and cause a change.
Oh, I'm Imogel Trevor. So today we are here to do a lot of general cleaning around Namwongo. I'm a social work student, and in preparation for our career, we are preparing for moments whereby we shall be doing service not just to persons but also to the community. Challenges are always there. I mean, today it seems we're in short of resources like gumboots and stuff, but we still got in our way. You can see we are dirty, but still, it is part of the work and we are very glad to do it.
Yeah. I'm Doris.
Mariam.
We are here to see health being promoted, hygiene, sanitation. As you see, the place has been dirty. So we are helping them out as a community to clean the place. Yeah, mainly that.
As you hear, the thing is touch the slum. We are here to touch our slums, to clean them, and to also teach them how to clean themselves.
Yeah.
Have you not faced some challenges because we see mud? Have you not faced any challenges?
Yeah, maybe the only challenge I'm seeing, it has been rain. Rain has done us bad because mud is a lot. Yeah. Okay, like you have to use a lot of power.
Yes. Okay. okay, rain and mud might be a challenge, but as we've come to clean, so we have to neglect that challenge.
Yeah.
To clean.
I'm called Duchile Francis. I'm a clinician here at Kanyogoga, Yoka Zone. I'm here to stand together with the Touch the Slum project in cleaning up the environment and making our lives better together. I would encourage that the whole community would come up this cause, because this is what we are doing. So I encourage whoever is at their homes, from within the surrounding environment, the police and the local chairpersons, to come and join up this cause, because a healthy environment will make us a healthy people, and a healthy nation, a healthy Kanyoga. So I call upon the whole community members to come and join us in this noble cause, that we can keep our environments clean and therefore our health clean too.
Yes. Thank you, doctor. Have a nice day. Hello, how are you?
I'm okay. How are you?
I'm Angel Moni. And you?
I'm Elijah. Today I'm Reva Elijah. I'm a student at Makerere University. In my third year, I'm doing social work and social administration. And I also do some projects. I do rabbit business. I also do some sort of marketing with machines under a company called Inspire Synergy. Yeah, that's what I do.
Okay, Elijah, why are you here?
I am here to take part in the campaign of making sure that Namuongo Slum preserves and maintains cleanliness. Because hygiene and cleanliness, sanitation, those are the three core things that we need to preserve in an environment to ensure that everyone is healthy and clean. Yes.
What can you say to the people of Namuongo Slum? How can they improve on their sanitation?
What I can implore them, I appeal to the people of Namuongo Slum. Let them at least get maybe big polythene bags where they can always collect their rubbish, and then after that they can always take it to a truck that can always take them to a disposal point. Because whatever they are doing in terms of littering around and disposing of rubbish in the trenches, it's really going to earn them more sicknesses in the long run, more so sicknesses like cholera. Yes, so I appeal to them to always get better ways of disposing their rubbish. They can always get big containers where they can always dispose their rubbish into them. Thereafter that, they can always take them to disposal points through trucks.
My name is Sarah.
Sarah.
Yes.
Sarah, why are you here?
I'm here to clean the community.
To clean the community.
I work with Touch the Slum and also 1018. So at Touch the Slum, I work as the field officer there. So whenever I'm coming to the field, I pass in this very place. So that's why we are here, to clean it, to improve on the sanitation in this place.
Therefore, be healthy, the children will grow up, you know, stronger and be healthy. So it's for the well-being of the community and all of us. A home is supposed to be a safe place, which you enjoy. So having such a dirty environment is very bad, so they should put in more efforts to make sure they clean their environment on a daily basis. It's a daily thing. Just like that we clean our bodies, we have to clean the environment.
Yeah, I'm a student at Makerere University pursuing a bachelor's degree in social work and social work.
Okay. Why are you here mostly?
We are here to clean the environment of Namuongo Yeah.
Okay. What do you think are the cause? Okay, what like are the cause which have made this
bad sanitation, about the poor sanitation? I think it's the people around. If they are able to work together to promote this cleanliness, it would be the best thing. It's more of them cooperating together with the leaders around and maybe throwing this rubbish so well to promote the clean environment.
I'm here to help the masses around Namuongo have a picture of a good and clean environment.
To stick on the sanitation. Tino kuyonja chalo cha fefe to chivera mutu no chionja. Danya to chireka, rakuba de olavioria suda kavera, nanga kangambe kansule kuvolia suda. You have to take concern, ogambe, kracho suda kavera.
I'm here because I would like to see when the community looks nice and looks clean and when all of us we are healthy.
Echato icho cha mazima twali tulina wano mu yoka zone twali twafuna omukisanga batuzimira to ya community nebu changa bajizimba ya chankalana eyo yali toinge ebaniride nyo omutuze wa yoka kosane bukasa parish kati bova mu yoka eyo to yoka ya community je tulinao kati eyaba tuze obalawo toyindo zanga 2-3 naye omuntu ali mu yoka zone nga yoka tusukana emitwalo ebiri kubanga kati toyi zino zetulina za bwananyini oli waba yazimba toyi ye waddembe okuteekako sente zakola ki kyo kivola abamu 3 abalala ayinza n'okugamba 5 abalala 2 okitegeera kakati awo mulimu omutuuze nga era olaba ekitundu kyaffe kino mulimu omuntu olunaku okufuna 12,000 nga mukama amwagala nnyo kitegeeza 12,000 we zibulidde ate nga wakali na famire bantu nga 5 kwe mumuli n'abaana kati ogenda mu toyi kijja kuba kizibu ngera omwala gwe gumubeererawo oba omufulejje opama mu buveera ne bakanyugawa ate ekyo ne kyongeza obukyafu bungi nnyo n'okubunyisa endwadde eri abatuuze.
Causes ki ezireetedde okuba ng'emyala gijjula
mugotiko gw'abantu gwe tulimu naye naye ne bakansalazi tebatuyambye kimala baali badde nti badde wano wansi wano nitukwatano wansi wano ne bakansalazi twalonda nga tukuyagalidde naye nabo tusuliridde tewali kansala adutuukamu nga ttiimu fena nga tukwatiramu y'ensonga twebaza ne ekitongole kino ky'emakerere bano banamakerere kubanga nti bazze wano ne tukwatira wamu ne tulongosa kino kitundu kino.
Number one, why I'm here, I'm as part of Touch the Slum. This is one of our initiatives to come to the community and try to create sensitization about hygiene and also show them practical ways of how they can maintain the hygiene and the sanitation. And of course, this is one of the things I love doing. So I was so happy when I was told that this is one of the things we're going to be doing over the weekend and a good way to spend the weekend.
Okay.
First of all, I am a student at Makerere University and I am also the team leader of Touch the Slum, a community-based organization that is located in Namuongo slums that works with a lot of young people from Namuongo slum. We have about 35,000 people living in this slum. So, the major cause of this is mostly attributed to the way people live. People are not so much aware of how to manage the waste, and also there are also still a challenge with people
adopting the most appropriate way of garbage disposal. Yes, you can join us anytime. Please reach out to us through our Facebook page, Touch the Slum. Also, we are also Touch the Slum on Instagram. Yes, you can also search on Google or our website. Our contacts are elsewhere. As long as you go in as Touch the Slum, you'll find means of getting to us, and you'll be able to at least get or take part in our community awarenesses and cleaning sessions. Yeah.
Okay, thank you, Ronald, for your time. Kati, Regan, Raj,
kwera mu kifo kino ekibuzo ekyombuziza kirungi mu butuufu twagenze okulaba nga ekifo kino abantu mwe bali bangi naye nga beetaagamu okuyamba okusomesa nawe ndowooza embeera ogiyaba eriwo ebisasiro olitamanyi nsonga lwaki yasookera n'alongoosa naye nga nawe ebisasiro byasa twazze tugezeeko okubayambako tulongoosa ekitundu nga wetubasomesa kubanga tetugenda kulongoosa buli lunaku naye tuwaga tubasobozese nabo wetwale tuliwo nga basobola okulongoosa ekitundu kuba obukyafu bwevaako endwadde.
We are here to clean up, to change people's lives and so on.
Yes, we are here to make an impact. The situation does not look good, so we are here to help them to unblock this strange, at least water can flow. Yes, and to remove the rubbish.
What do you think are the causes of this poor sanitation?
Just that some people don't care, maybe they have not been sensitized on what to do. And it's a slum, like, maybe no one cares. But so if others who come out and we care and we try to change them and we show them what to be done, maybe they can change. So that's why we are here.
Yeah, so I think the reason why this place is dirty is, yes, people don't care, they are not responsible. If I throw rubbish here, I will think I'm the only one throwing. Yet another person will also come and throw, and they think they're only throwing, so the impact won't be much at the end of the day. It causes this poor sanitation in the area.
I'm Angel Money, and you?
My name is Mukoya Sandra. Today I am here in Touch the Slum purposely to clean Namuongo. Yeah.
They say bagambambo. Ah, nze ndi wa campus and ndi mva mva makerere sisobola kwata in search.
Oyinza gamba tya abavubuka abogera webatyo. Abavubuka abogera webatyo. Nze mbaga chenyizo bagamba nti obuyonjo butandika nawe. Okwogera obwogezi no gamba no gamba abantu nti mugogole emyala. Mulekerao sura kasasiro myala mulekerao kola chilo te chimala ne ojano chegatiramu nokola nabantu ne balaba chokola obo sanga bayinzo kwegatako ne mukole chintu echawamu nakwegatako nawe no mwegatako nakola cho mugamba. As you can see, we are not only cleaning, but we are having fun. Keep on watching.